To add the DMC logo to your broadcast, open up SplitCam. Click on Media Layers Plus. In the menu that opens up, find and click on Image. Next, find where you saved the DMCA logo. Click Open. You can download one of the logos from the official DMCA website. After you add it, the DMCA logo will show up in the list and at the top. You can change the size of the logo using the sliders on the corners and move it to where you need. After adding the logo, all your broadcasts will have the DMCA logo.